This is why you only have all about Yeet 2020.
Oh, fuck. That is someone's car. Fucking gone.
Dilly water is soft, fuck. It has like cotton or something in it. It's really soft.
It's hard water. Fucking yeah. Feel like.
Dude, it's fucking soft, dude. 100% polyester water.
Well, she asked me where I was going. How's it going?
This would be the most awkward conversation you've ever fucking.
Well, have fun.
That was like, and that's why you don't get with girls then.
Oh my god, we shouldn't even have honked. We should have just kept the windows up and didn't fucking do that.
You fucking
idiot. Dude, the window's down and Adjit's like, he's like fucking like.
Look what's on the road though, Nick. Like, they're like, when people try to come into this parking lot.
What's on the road, cars?
Shut the fuck up, Dylan.
All these pictures look good, but I'm just saying, like, it's the first picture I've ever had of myself where I've thought, damn, that guy is a stud.
Uh-huh.
Damn, look how sexy I look in that one.
Mm. I'm glad you like it, though.
Thanks. They're really
good. You do like them, though?
I really do. Thank you.
You don't like girl macking yet?
It's only your check and pull.
Yeah.
Man, maybe this can be your new girlfriend. You can treat it like a girlfriend.
The difference between this and my girlfriend is this I actually like want to keep.
That's the only difference?
No. Get a lot more enjoyment out of this than a fucking girlfriend. You fucking recorded.
Yeah, I got her.
It's a bad picture.
Cully, look at the camera if you like men.
Okay, so this month is birthday month, you know, July. Everyone's birthday is here for me, so it means I'm gonna be broke. I had my mom's July 5th. I had my girlfriend's July 18th, and I had my brother Coley's on the 23rd. This is my girlfriend Nadia, by the way. She recently turned 18, and I couldn't be more thankful to have her in my life. I love you. I got her some flowers, a love letter, you know, something that every girl deserves. And then I got her some custom shoes that I made.
I'm an artiste!
And then also a Pandora ring. But hey, gifts aren't everything. Gotta go for the experiences.
I also had to try to one-up what I've done before. Like for our 1 year, I pulled a little John Cusack, a little say anything thing with the boombox out front of her house. So, you know, I always try to put in the most effort. Just try to make her feel like the most special girl I can.
So I took her to a nice diner. And then after that, we did a little road trip to a drive-in theater and just chilled, watched Iron Man. I had a good night.
Yay!
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
As for Coley, he turned 16. I didn't get him anything because screw him. He's taller than me. Nah, I'm just playing. I got him a little something special.
Happy birthday!
Thank you. Then my friends and I drove out to a birthday party at our friend's Cameron's lake. So here's that.
Is this for NZA vlog?
Yeah.
Oh, beautiful.
What do you want to say, Ram?
The allegations about me are wrong.
No, they're
not.
I don't want to be on the vlog when I'm fucked as hell. Holy fuck.
Travis rubbing his
toes.
How many drinks have you had?
I'm not gonna lie. I have had.
That's not good.
I need your fingers to ruin it. That many.
I'm with that.
Ew, look how lanky he is.
When life gives you hockey,
Seth has, he said it.
You become a Bruins fan.
5 liter of craft.
If you don't become a Bruins fan, 12, you become a Detroit fan.
That's kind of stupid.
And for that reason, I have to say one thing.
It was like 30 bucks.
Fuck
Angelo. Fuck Angelo.
Anything to say to Ange?
Fuck you, Ange.
Fuck you, Angelo!
Fuck Ange.
Everyone on three, fuck Ange.
Ange.
3, 2, 1, fuck Ange. Fuck Ange, fuck Ange.
Fuck you, Angelo.
You guys got anything to say to Angelo?
Fuck you.
Sorry, buddy, sorry. Ronan, I'll do something stupid later so you get more views.
Ron, give me a break.
That's kind of gay.
Kiss it.
I'm rooting for Ned.
That's not going in. He just
who
got.
Who said it's not going in?
We're going down. Post game.
May have to shut her down. I think we're about 30 seconds from a trigger pull, actually. I'm about 14 beers deep, so.
You haven't lifted a weight in your life.
Look at you.
Look at this.
Yeah, but I have natural strength.
Have you done that?
That is bullshit.
Natural strength? What is that? Flex your bicep, Travis. For never lifting a weight in my life? How is that? That's
flex,
not that bad.
You don't have a bicep, Travis.
Yeah, I do.
Go fight Ange.
Okay, well, anyone can
Ange's
fight
Ange. Ange's a midget. Ange. Fuck you, Ange. You're late.
So I was watching the Logan Paul vlogs, and they have this thing called a pop tag. I want a pop tag. Right? Look, I know Ronan's really good at editing. Pop tag right here, Ingleson Nick, Instagram, Snapchat. Pop tag, it's right there.
Nick, what's your Instagram one more time?
Pop tag now over here, Ingleson Nick.
It's recording? Hi, Ronan's vlog!
This is Cameron, it's her party. Fun fact, her birthday is also on the same day as my little brother, so that's neat.
And you know this vlog couldn't be complete without a little party montage, so here that is. So enjoy, and I'll see you in the next episode. Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. Here we come, here we go. We gotta rock, 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 rock. Easy come, easy go. Now we on top, 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 top. Feel the shot, body rock. Rock it, don't stop, 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 stop. Round and round, up and down. Around the clock, rock, 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 rock. It's 12 a.m. I have to work in 4 hours, and I'm an hour and a half away from the city. Okay, back to the party. Party every day, party every day. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night. That tonight's gonna be gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good, good night.
That's the recurring theme of the vlog, right? It's always fuck Angela.
Yeah, pretty much.
I know, I had to say that.